I'm Nicole Dznowski, the paleontology lab manager, and this is Specimen Spotlight. Inside this tub, we have a 5-foot portion of a Colombian mammoth tusk that was found near New Ulm, Minnesota. It was actually pulled out of a gravel pit wet, which unfortunately poses a problem for trying to consolidate and stabilize this tusk. Tusks are essentially modified teeth that are made up of layers of dentine. If we allow that to dry out very quickly, the different layers will break apart and delaminate, and it will cause it to essentially kind of explode into little pieces. One way we are attempting to combat this is I've put it inside a bath of a solution of water and water-based glue, with the idea that it'll sit here long enough for that glue to penetrate the tusk. Once we remove it, the water will evaporate, that glue will stay behind and stabilize the inside of the tusk, and then we will have an intact, beautiful tusk for people to come see. So this is a new method that we have come up with and are testing out at the Science Museum. If it does work, that means that we will have a wonderful solution to our tusk problem so that any tusks that we happen to find in the future will be able to perfectly preserve for future generations to come see, including you. So thank you, and hope to see you at the museum again.